Question 10 is all about probability. We are told that on a work day, the probability that someone wakes up early is 4/5. And obviously the probability, therefore, they wake up late is 1/5. And we're told that if this person wakes up early, the probability that he is on time for work is P. And therefore, the probability that he is late must be 1 minus P, because these two branches must add up to 1 in total. We're then told that if he wakes up late, the probability that he's on time for work is 1/4. And therefore, again, similarly, the probability that he is late for work must be 3/4. So those add up to 1. So that's part A. Part B then tells us the probability that Mr. Van Winkle arrives on time for work is 3/5. And we're asked to use this to find the value of P. So remember, there are two ways that he can arrive on time for work. The first option is that he wakes up early and is on time for work. So in order to work that out, we have to multiply. So that's going to be 4/5 of P. Now, the other option is that he could wake up late and still be on time for work. And the probability of doing that is 1/5 times 1/4. And we know that those two things combined, those two outcomes combined, yield a probability of 3/5. So we can use this to form an equation. So we know that 4/5 P plus, I should say, 1/5 times 1/4, plus 1 over 20 is equal to 3/5. So we can rearrange that to say that 4/5 P equals 3/5, which is going to be the same as 12 over 20, and then take the 1 over 20 over to this side. So we're going to have 4/5 P is the same as 11 over 20, and therefore we can solve that to find that P is 55 over 80, which is the same as 11 over 16.